Next on the NightBEAT, Connecticut Senator Joseph Lieberman comes out in support of the income tax repeal.
Connecticut citizens and state workers tonight reacting to Governor Weicker's announcement of more layoffs and massive furloughs. I'm Don Lark.
And I'm Denise DeCenzo. Also, we'll have a live report from opening night at AIDA. Stay with us.